Ah, I heard you defeated the King of Puppets. Amazing. The puppets appear lost without their leader. They have no purpose, no focus. To think one can have so much control through ergo waves. If we don't determine who or what is causing it, this could all happen again tomorrow. I fear I must call upon you again, my friend. Please gather records of the puppets' ergo waves while you're defeating them. I always welcome friends. No trouble at all. I almost consider it my oldest hobby. Trust me, I won't let you down. There we are. A deciphered cipher just like, well, just like I used to make. If you ever need me to help you decode another message, I'm at your service.
A great weapon calls for a great...
You. Come closer, won't you? When you reach a certain age, it's a comfort to reflect on old memories. That's a portrait of me when I was young. I was so feisty, so fearless back then. I loved the world, and the world loved me back. The passion of those days is long gone. But I still dream of those memories. I'm curious what your young eyes see. Is there any resemblance between me and that portrait? I still have memories. It seems Geppetto even taught you good manners. Yes, those beautiful memories are still vivid in my mind. Time. Time and the memories that fill it are all we have. I hope you're making some good memories of your own. It may be a comfort to you someday. People have no idea so many secrets are buried in Kraut. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about? I see you're here. Your lives are a people on the out.
I know my way around.
Antonia's condition is getting worse. I knew it would come to this. The petrification disease locks people inside a cage, inside their own bodies. We're all safe, thanks to her sacrifice. But I wish for a miracle to save everyone. Me as well. I'll use my power.
Stalker, please.
Welcome, good sir. At last, we speak frankly instead of with professional reserve. I have something to confess. Something involving your unique perspective. I am a puppet whose ego has awoken. I don't know exactly why, and we need not dwell on the details. Instead, I wish to dwell on the welfare of Lady Antonia. I adore Lady Antonia. It is a presumptuous feeling for a puppet to have, to be sure. I have no intention of putting myself forward, of course. However, I cannot watch her die. It's too painful. Thus, I need your unique perspective. You exist somewhere between human and puppet. Can a puppet and a human fall in love? Have you ever met a puppet who loves a human? It exists indeed. An unbelievable love, to be sure, with a wedding ring as its symbol. I fear even trying to pursue such a splendid happiness. I have no intention of telling her, of course. It wouldn't be proper to burden someone so frail. If I may be frank, this is better than I dared hope. Even if you are telling me a sweet lie, I shall savor it. Thank you. It was wise to confide in you. Thank you for granting me that wisdom. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty, the very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Croc.
Thanks for keeping me company.
Le monde.
écoute mon cœur, où es-tu maintenant? Il s'agit d'attendre toute ma vie, n'entends-tu pas ma petite voix? Je t'attends depuis longtemps.
I'm glad you're safe. I was so scared I would lose my precious son. It's risky for me just being out here. Fortunately, you didn't need my help. I'm so proud that I got to see my son defeat the king. Hopefully, the lesser puppets will die down soon. Now that the king is dead, the puppets have no leader, no direction. But the curse of the petrification disease still lingers. It's tough, but I know where you should go now. The Grand Exhibition. Rumors say the alchemists there have developed a cure. As a man of invention, I'm skeptical of the alchemists, both their science and their motives. But they may be the city's last hope. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful. If it will help Antonia and the others, it's worth exploring. Go to the Grand Exhibition and see what you can find.
Hotel Krat. I do love this view. It is a nice view, but we must be moving.
The portrait hanging in Geppetto's room. It looks very much like you. I sense something strange. Something like the changes you're going through. The sort of thing you'd read in a fairy tale. Go to Geppetto's room. You should see it for yourself.
Ah, I'm glad you're here, my son. Have you seen that painting? I can't believe my eyes. It's almost as if something is growing out of the portrait. I remember commissioning that piece from an artist named D. Gray. Like all artists, he was eccentric. He claimed that a painting could harbor a living soul. But how can that happen? Just like the fairy tale. Forgive a foolish man his ramblings. Perhaps the seed of its growth was there all along. I know you're curious, so see for yourself. I have my work to keep me busy.
When you marched off to fight the king. But this, it's a necklace from the Monad Charity House. They took care of orphans and impoverished children from across Kraat. Many of those children grew up at the Rose Estate and became alchemists, technicians, and stalkers. I hope the king didn't harm any of them. Or don't tell me. The king's ergo is actually... Are you okay? You look ill, ever since I mentioned the necklace. My heavens, you look...
Carlo...
You're becoming something more than a puppet. Almost human. If this is what you want, just keep behaving, keep feeling like a human does. You might just hold the true secret of Ergo.
Puppets look utterly down, depressed even. But that seems weird. That's weird, right? King dead, they seem lost. Then again, maybe running him? Whatever's happening. It's like they can't tell their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
know my way around a well.
Who are you? A lost visitor? Or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave. Thank you.
of the, venerable lady looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got.
Thank you.
The grand exhibition theme was automatic puppets and city of the future. The plan was to showcase and demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krakt. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Thank you.
blame we. Even in the bottle, it has a distinctive shade of red. Oh, thank you, young one. Every step is a struggle when you have the petrification disease. But this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. Speaking of price, here's what I can spare. Please, take it.
I know my way around.
House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The Foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the original members. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed, and his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This is one of the originals, however, from the limited run. Take care of it, won't you? You have restored Master Vanini's lost collection. You've earned this small token of appreciation, sir. Thank you.
the House of Vanini even priceless.
I know my way.
Thank you.